Another event cancellation due to the pandemic, the Greene County Fair. Organizers saying that they were hopeful the fair would go on, but at the end of the day, after consulting with state and local leaders, they just felt canceling the event is in the best interest of the community. Maintaining social distancing requirements would be difficult, if not impossible, according to the Greene County Fair Board, and could put everyone involved at risk.